I was obsessed in particular with the 70s, and as you can see, this is my year of the 70s, and the 1970s. I look good though, and this song in particular had been haunting me for a while, and I'd never sung it, and we ended up doing it. Mark and I every year do a New Year's Eve bash downtown, and there's always a moment, or several, where I do something I've never sung before in front of people. And we tried this tune, and I've loved it, and I've been singing it since. And I was reminded that when I was, you know, in the 70s, when I was growing up, there was such a thing, and I know, brace yourselves, as a feminist love song. What now? I know, can you imagine? That's so funny. And this one might be my personal favorite. I mean, I love I Am Woman, don't get me wrong. But it might be this one. Cigarette.